the craziest trip I have ever had in my life.
So I've smoked DMT about
4 lifetimes, two of which I consider
significant experiences.